And first tonight, President Biden is ready to take executive action against gun violence. This as local shops say they are having a hard time keeping up with demand. And while actions in D.C. will target specific types of firearms, sellers say demand has been outpacing supply for nearly a year. 44 News reporter Valerie Lyons joins us live tonight with the tri-state impact.
Hey, Jess. Well, with every change in administration, gun sales tend to go up, especially when the White House turns blue. And that's exactly what we're seeing now as President Biden continues to place pressure on current gun laws. Now, this current run on guns has really been booming since the start of the pandemic. Many gun shop owners here in the tri-state tell us gun and ammo supplies have been running low for a while. But especially now, with President Biden so vocal in his efforts to enact new gun safety measures. Many gun rights advocates are worried certain liberties may not be around for much longer. And as one Owensboro gun shop owner says, from senator to commander in chief, President Biden is not, well, the biggest gun supporter.
Nobody really knows what's going to happen. So, you know, the being uncertain about what's going to happen does make people uneasy. Yeah, so they are buying more guns, buying a gun that they think might be banned in the future. Go ahead and get it now so they don't, you know, so they can, because they'll be able to get one if they do ban them.
Miller says right now, pretty much every kind of firearm is hard to find. That so many people are stocking up, it's difficult for manufacturers to even keep up with current demand. And just today, President Biden announced a series of executive actions, including orders for legislation addressing self-assembled firearms with no serial numbers, known as ghost guns, and a 60-day review of how stabilizing pistol braces are regulated. Reporting live, Valerie Lyons, 44 News. Yeah.